pasó aquí en Auto 060 y rápidamente ahí nos vamos a otra entrevista que tuvimos ya la semana pasada aquí en Miami también con John Temurine, que es el presidente de Lulabee, que es una compañía de esas que en realidad son un sueño. Ellos se dedican a la renta de autos de ultra super lujo. Así que vamos a escuchar la entrevista con John.
So here we are with John, the president of a new company here in Miami. And just another reason to come visit Miami, right?
Yes. You know what? The coolest part about what we do is we really, I guess you could say, this sort of atmosphere, the habitat of Miami, the causeway, the palm trees, we add to that experience in what we offer.
Yeah, and basically making people's dreams, because unfortunately not everybody can afford all these beautiful cars.
Of course, and you know what? Even those that can afford or that can't afford the cars to purchase, anybody that's traveling, anybody that wants to try a new car, we get people all the time that rent our Nissan GTR thinking about purchasing one. So it's
oh yeah, this is like an extended test drive, which you cannot get most times at the dealership.
Exactly. We also get, you know, unique celebrities, CEOs, they're here on business or pleasure. They want to drive something like they have at home. So we have a very wide variety of enthusiasts and really people that are passionate about the car.
Yeah. And how many cars do you have right now?
We have currently in our fleet 20 cars. And we're expanding into a little bit more of a mid-luxury range. We're going to have more. We just got the Range Rover Sport Supercharged.
The new one, yeah.
Yep.
Beautiful.
Yes. We've got the S550. We just purchased the Panamera GTS. So we're purchasing cars that we can offer at a little bit lower rate.
Yeah, and that obviously is a changing thing because, I mean, especially in this kind of business, that's probably the spirit of the game, if we're going to call it that.
Yes, agreed. Agreed.
So what are more or less the ranges of prices that people can expect to
so our cars so we have a new Porsche Boxster, and that starts at $299 a day, and then our most expensive car is our Ferrari 458 Spider, yeah, which is $2,850 a day.
So anyway, and that includes insurance and everything, and so people can just come in and like pay whatever it is and
yes,
then I go enjoy.
Exactly. It's all included, no fees, no additional this, no additional that. It's everything's included.
Yeah. And Miami is probably a little bit smaller in terms of luxury cars than LA, for example. But you see more cars here in Miami, right?
You know what? I think it's tough to say. It's like we compete. You know, the car culture is so different between the two areas. In LA, you see a lot of vintage Porsches. Here, you see a lot of Phantoms.
Exactly. You go to Ocean Drive, you'll see a Bentley, a Porsche, a Rolls Royce, and a Bugatti sometimes.
Exactly.
So how did you get into cars since you were a little? Can you always like them?
So actually my grandfather was a mechanic in the 50s and 60s for vintage Ferraris and Lamborghinis. Yeah. And at the time I grew up around a Ferrari 250 GTO, a Lamborghini Miura. So I grew up around those cars. I actually didn't want to actually get into this business, and I started in the marketing world, and that was my focus.
Yeah.
I started promoting a car event. The car event did very well, and then I had people from all over the world calling me when they were in town. Hey, John, can I get a Ferrari? Can you find a Ferrari for me to use? And I looked around and I said, you know what? What a great opportunity to create a brand created by enthusiasts for enthusiasts.
Yeah. So Lulabee, and it's only starting here in Miami, but probably we'll go somewhere else.
Our goal is to hit 2 or 3 cities in the U.S.
That's great. Well, thank you very much, John. We're going to keep enjoying the party here and looking at the cars, and maybe someday we'll come and drive one of them.
Beautiful. Thank you so
thank
much.
Thank you very much.
Pues ahí tienen, se nos ha acabado el show esta semana, realmente muy interesante, hablando de tecnología, de lo que se debe y no se debe hacer cuando se maneja y se envían mensajes de textos, el costo de tener y mantener un auto durante 5 años, la iniciativa del fútbol de la Chevrolet, y aquí la entrevista con John Temurine de Lulabee aquí en Miami. Les vamos a colocar los videos de la fiesta a la que asistimos la semana pasada durante la inauguración de su nuevo showroom, donde tienen autos fabulosos, especialmente ese Ferrari, tienen también un Spider, tienen Lamborghinis. Realmente una cuestión que es muy recomendable y se puede cumplir el sueño de tener y manejar un auto de super lujo sin tener que pagar por el precio completo. Gracias por la atención, los espero en la próxima edición de Auto 060. Yo soy Javier Mota.
Este programa fue una producción de National Latino Broadcasting.